A warning this evening from the CDC after an online survey discovered Americans are misusing bleach in an effort to fight COVID-19. Over a quarter of people who responded to the survey last month admitted to incorrectly using bleach or other disinfectants. 19% of them said they washed their food using disinfectants. 18% said they used it on their skin, while 10% said they sprayed the products on their bodies. And then there are the 4% of people surveyed who admitted to drinking or gargling bleach and other disinfectant solutions. The CDC says this is risky and warns against doing any of these things, saying, to put it mildly, it could cause adverse health effects. Researchers are now saying temperature, humidity, and the type of surface determines how long the coronavirus remains alive. The researchers found that higher temperature helped to dry out the droplet faster, which reduces the chances of the virus surviving. But the droplet stayed on surfaces longer in places with greater humidity, which improves the survivability. The scientists also say the droplets evaporated faster on glass and steel surfaces compared to smartphone screens, cotton, and wood. There are new guidelines out today for how you can prevent cancer. The latest guidance from the American Cancer Society places more emphasis on increasing the recommended levels of physical activity. This includes between 150 and 300 minutes of moderate intensity exercise, or between 75 and 150 minutes of vigorous intensity exercise every week. People of all ages should eat a healthy diet and avoid red and processed meats, sugar-sweetened beverages, highly processed foods, and refined grain products. Stay with us. We'll take one more look at your evening weather planner with Hutch right after this.